Elend uns alle jagen und in Stücke reißen. Dieser kriegstreiberischen, dreckigen Nazi-Schweine.
That's the tavern. That's where I gotta be. Do not sit and sing in the moonshine.
Ich bringe Sie zu Herrn Kessler.
What's your name?
Annette. What is yours?
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. military.
Do people call you that?
Father used to call me Billy Boy.
Billy Boy. Billy Boy. Billy Boy. Seltsamer Name für einen erwachsenen Mann.
Some people just call me BJ.
I like this better. You look like a BJ.
Thanks, I suppose. Ladies first.
Annette, wer ist das?
Das ist Herr BJ, Herr Kessler. Er wusste das Passwort.
BJ?
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. military.
Yes, I recognize your voice. Where's your friend?
In Abraham's bosom.
Dead? Annette, mein Kind, überprüft die Fenster und versteck dich dann unten in der Höhle.
Ja, Herr Kessler.
Care of the Nazi pigs, Agent Blazkowicz. Kill them all!
Lock this door. Don't open it until I say it's safe.
How many goddamn Nazis are there in this world?
Yeah.
cellar.
Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can...
America!
Never mind. I'm fine.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thanks.
What was his name?
Wesley. What about the girl?
She's coming with us.
I mean, what's her story?
Rescued from a deportation convoy heading out of Wolfburg. Family is gone. I'm all she has.
Of her family. Should take them with me.
Frierst du, meine Liebe?
Mir geht's gut.
Get in, Agent Blaskovic. We should be on our way.
My things!
So, where are we going, Kessler?
To Wolfburg. That's where Helga will be, with the document folder.
What's in Wolfburg?
Death, Agent Blaskovic. Death.
Welcher Tag ist heute?
17th of March. It's a Sunday.
The the day of Purim.
Yeah.
I made this gift for my friend and father's workshop here in Wolfsburg. It's Jewish tradition to give food on this day, but I wanted her to have something special.
What is it?
A cat. Her favorite animal. I was going to give it to her, but then the Nazis came. Bin ich schon so lange hier?
This is a city of secrets. Beset through history by death and destruction. And now, Helga is poking a stick into its rotten guts with the morbid curiosity of a child.
Was ist in der Tasche?
Flugblätter. My wife used to spread flyers like these in Berlin. Nazi pigs put a rope around her neck for it.
Wie schrecklich.
Keine Sorge, Annette. Herr Blaskowitsch kümmert sich um dich, wenn ich weg bin.
Ich kann auf mich selbst aufpassen.
Agent Blaskowitsch, you're looking for OSA Agent 2. I called ahead to say that you were coming. Agent 2 knows where Helga is.
Good.
So much death for a silly folder.
If we don't find it, there'll be a whole lot more.
Me and Annette will hide in here. I stole some radar devices from the Nazi pigs. We can use them to communicate. Take this, and then get out of the boat and help me push it under the jetty. Leg dich hin, meine Liebe.
Ich hab ihn, Leute!
What's that? Kill as many Nazis as I can?
No, I said...
Can't hear you, Kessler. Lots of static.
schon wieder! Verdammter Nazi-Liebender! Dreckskerl! Du sollst verrotten wie der Rest dieser gottverlassenen Stadt!
Der Schmitz. The Baker Shop. Kessler, I found Agent 2's house. Die Narzissen singen in Moonshine.
Open the gate to the side of the building. There's a key underneath a large rock. Use the basement window.
Bloody hell. Where's your shirt, you handsome sod?
Pippa, you're agent too.
It's Nurse Inga now. Rest your feet for a moment. Have some tea and biscuits.
So this is where they transferred you?
Yeah, 6 months now.
Haven't seen you since the London HQ party.
Oh, that was a riot. Wesley spilled beer all over my Bristols. Clumsy twit.
I tried to save him, Pippa.
I know you did, love. I'm sorry. This is not the time for maudlin stories. Listen, I know what you're after, Blasco. The man in my bed over there is one of Helga's Nazi flunkies. Before he took a little nap, I loosened his tongue. The folder you're searching for is located in Helga's room at the Wolfberg Tavern. Now, apparently, she's quite the wine connoisseur. Pose as a waiter, and maybe you can get close to her. But for God's sake, put some bloody clothes on first. There's a shirt in the chest over there. Do leave your guns. The tavern staff don't carry firearms. I'll keep them safe for you. Fucking Nazis. And people just follow these Bergs like brainless ghouls. Maybe they deserve nothing better. These hinges are rusted. Come help me with this, Blasco. The tunnel is a 9.4 meter swim to the well in the tavern's backyard. Return to me once you've obtained Helga's folder. And don't you fucking drown on me now, you adorable tosspot.
Hope them hinges don't rust till I get back.
Candy. Genug jetzt von diesem Quatsch, Helga! Generalstrasse will Ergebnisse sehen.
There's the goddamn folder.
Ist er mit ihren Fortschritten nicht zufrieden?
Ach, halten Sie doch die Schnauze, Sie Jammerlappen!
Wie bitte?
Nach allem, was ich für General Strasse in Erfahrung gebracht habe, sollte er mir die...
Schicken Sie ihn weg, damit wir unser Gespräch fortsetzen können.
Ach, Schreiner, verdammt nochmal, jetzt lassen Sie mich doch erstmal meinen Wein genießen.
General Strasse will Ergebnisse sehen,
Helga! Ich bring Sie zur Ausgrabung, dann werden Sie schon sehen. Warten Sie.
Fuck.
Bevor Sie gehen, müssen Sie meinen Wein probieren. Setzen Sie sich. Wie heißen Sie?
Franz.
Franz? Mein Cousin ist auch so. Fasziniert Sie das, Franz? Als Kind habe ich meine eigenen Karten gezeichnet und im Wald bei uns zu Hause nach Schätzen gegraben. Ja, so konnte ich allein sein. Und dann bekam ich auf einmal Polio. Ich war Monate ans Bett gefesselt, hatte schreckliche Träume. Und dann starb mein Bein ab. Habe ich deswegen geheult? Aber natürlich. Ist ja normal. Aber aufgeben ist was für Schwächlinge. Ich habe nie aufgegeben. Ich habe mein Schicksal in die Hand genommen. Haben Sie Ihr Schicksal in der Hand, Franz? Nur zu. Probieren Sie den Wein für mich. Und?
Köstlich.
Sie haben einen interessanten Akzent. Das ist der erbärmlichste Wein, den ich je getrunken habe. Der ist sauer, um Gottes Willen. Trinken Sie aus. Man riecht es sofort. Wie feuchter Keller. Muffig. Ein Hauch von Rosine. Und Schmack. Süß wie Portwein. Ein Rotwein sollte nicht nach Port schmecken. Sowas würde ich nicht mal meinem ärgsten Feind vorsetzen.
Helga! Warum verschwenden Sie Ihre Zeit mit diesem Banausen?
Because, my dear incompetent Schreiner, he's not a waiter. He's a spy. Did you really think I would be impressed by your atrocious German? Now give me the folder, Franz! Oh. Behalten Sie ihn im Auge. Was ist los, Eberhard?
Wir haben Dynamit eingesetzt, um ein Loch in die Gruft zu sprengen. Da kommt etwas raus.
Eberhard, unternehmen Sie nichts, bis ich bei Ihnen bin. Verstanden?
Like a dusty old map. What secrets are you looking for, Helga? Kessler, can you hear me? Helga's gone. Took the folder with her. I'm coming back to the boathouse now. Do you copy?
Jesus Christ.
Kessler, come in. You read? Fucking gadgets.
Deserved better fate than this, Pippa.
Thank you.
Kessler, listen. Helga's gone. Took the folder with her. She's digging up something beneath the church ruins. Must have been what caused this shitstorm. What's your location?
I don't know. Kind of worried. Close to your dome.
Hello.
Hello.